Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I am playing some Firewatch. So I wanted to try to get closer to him, but then the lady started talking to me, so I figured I would splice together all of like the talking parts so you guys could hear it. So, should we call the cops?
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Gotta.
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
With the missing girls? No.
We have to tell someone.
What, the fence and everything?
What? Henry, tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any...
What about the injury on the back of my skull and the fence?
We're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
But there's nothing crazy about this. There's so much...
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio...
Wait, she was talking to someone that one time.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
She was talking to someone.
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Intercepting it?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry...
What?
It's just a thought.
You're the one who's being crazy, lady.
How do you do that?
A lot of ways, actually.
Worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Yeah, sure.
Whatever you say, boss.
Whatever you say, boss. See, remember that time when she was talking to somebody and she thought that she'd turned off the radio? I think this has something to do with that. I honestly think it has something to do with that.
I don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling.
Me neither.
Like feeling vulnerable.
Wait, that was a medicine wheel?
You could just call the police.
Apparently there was a medicine wheel.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a...
I missed it, it was... I didn't see it, but
yeah,
I wasn't paying attention, so...
It was made by Crow-American Indians hundreds of years ago.
Great, are we on a Native American burial ground and we're gonna get attacked by ghosts?
Have you ever been to the medicine wheel monument over in the Bighorns?
Well, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Cool.
I found where they did the control...
3 hours?
I can hike right through here now.
Normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and...
Why is this opposite of what it's supposed to be? Has somebody been messing with it?
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see.
Two, three, four.
There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Copy the map information so I can get all kinds of stuff.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Then it's uncontrolled. Three blind rats. Okay. Fired?
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident.
She made a pun without meaning to. Someone gets fired.
But I'm tish.
Silly woman. Silly lady. Okay, old scout camp. So we have to go east. East. East! This way. This is east, right? Probably. Hopefully it's east. Yeah. So, I would actually really enjoy it if this turned into a horror story out of nowhere. It's probably not going to, and we're just going to get a lot of feels for something, but I've got a feeling that this is going to turn into a horror, well, if it did turn into a horror game, I would be really happy. I would honestly be really happy. But I've got a feeling that it's not going to, and that makes me sad. But it's... Wrecked snowmobile.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
Why?
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
Oops.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
No, probably not.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Thank you.
Yeah, where am I?
Poor pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks
are
feeling it.
Arapaho. Camp Arapaho.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
And I...
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great.
Aww, I can't run. Balls.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah.
But the bridge is out because of course it is.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts.
Maybe this way?
About men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware Weebelos in large numbers.
Weebelo? I almost thought you said weeaboo. Beware the weeaboo in large numbers. Oh, so that looks like that's how I'm gonna be getting back? I'm assuming that's how I get back. But how do I get... Okay. Interesting. I gotta figure out how I can get from point A to point B. Can I go up here? Nope! There is an invisible wall! Because there's always invisible walls that impede my progress. Because I'm not allowed to have nice things like progress. Fire. Not being chased down and possibly murdered by a crazy dude in a forest, like the dude hitting me over the head with a freaking rock. Unless I have schizophrenia. Like, just hear me out, guys. Like, if my character has schizophrenia or something, and they are having auditory hallucinations. Auditory, hallucinations. There we go.
Ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally old don't shelter. Have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless preteens. It's Brian Goodwin.
Yep.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Weeblo. They're for wee-aboo.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Wait a minute. Memo.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Few days ago, your team will be dropping into the heading to
Ungather. Next few days, dropping into the
Wapiti Station!
On behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wait a minute.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there.
On your return, someone from his office like speak to you.
I always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations.
Huh.
And now we find out there's a research site out here that
are they studying us?
What are they researching?
Us? Horned toads. Us?
They're researching us.
Why?
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah.
Some reason?
It's about studying two strangers who talk.
You know, usually you ask before you do stuff like that.
Isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Okay.
Agreed.
Allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but God, if you saw what you said you did, fuck Henry.
Do you want me to take you a picture?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine.
Supplies! Toilet paper and a trowel.
When you can and keep an eye out for
got toilet paper and a trowel.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it
to pop open any open beers.
Wow.
Or dig under the fence.
Sure, that's for burying poop.
Probably.
And I'm holding it.
Yes. Yes, you are.
I'm still holding it. Why am
I still holding it?
Now that's a real mystery.
Why am I still holding it? Chop it down with the trowel. No? Okay. So I need to find something to chop it down. To chop the thing in the bob down. Totem pole. So I need to find an axe. Am I going to be the crazed axe murderer just roaming the forest looking for drunk teenage girls? Just go, you shouldn't start a bottle fire. Chop, chop, chop. You shouldn't start a bottle fire with the bottle rockets. Chop, chop, chop. Okay, got this. I got a weapon! Wait, it gave me a weapon. The game just gave me a weapon! I don't think I can really use it unless we get a fighting tutorial or something. Let's chop down a tree. Hum-num-num. Chop. 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 You know, somebody's gonna get sued for this. Seriously, if they were studying us is one thing, but one, not telling us that it's happening, and two, knocking one of us out when we find some of the information?
I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Um,
just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
around?
Do you see anybody?
No.
No?
All right.
Not as far as I know.
Tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No.
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
Fuck.
Yeah, that's definitely time to be go, oh fuck.
Anyway, someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Okay. Please tell me they're gonna get the helicopter to get us out. That'd be nice. Just get the helicopter. Get us out! So we don't die. Yes?
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today.
She's dead. She is so dead.
The fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
I've got leg hair.
Hello,
lots of
sunshine.
Leg hair.
Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Why are you so chipper?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well,
I think she's in on this.
What a day, this day we've been doing.
She's in on it. She's in on it.
I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
She's in on it. She's totally in on this.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Oh, she's trying to play along.
Right.
She's trying to, like, not be
just,
obvious.
You know,
because whoever,
make sure
they can hear us. They can hear us.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Top
sure.
row.
It's the,
Second from the left.
You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it.
Cottonwood.
It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that...
Cottonwood.
Maybe you should take a midday
second
hike
from
to.
The left on the first
maybe.
Row.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should...
Okay, Cottonwood Creek. Cool.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies.
I got an axe.
Radio me the moment you get there.
Yay, I've got an axe. The June fire.
Well, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
That's not good.
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line.
So it couldn't go past the line.
All we can do is pay attention to it.
Great.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
You can't if it gets too big, or at least not very easily. So we're going to the Cottonwood place. Where is that? Cottonwood Creek. Fire break. Bear's Tooth, Cottonwood Creek, Cottonwood Creek, Cottonwood Creek, Cottonwood, Cottonwood. Where is it? I don't... I'm probably being just an idiot, but I don't see it. Cottonwood, Cottonwood. Irish Rock? Spruce Lookout? Cottonwood... Where is it? I don't... Well, there's only three creeks. 5 Mile Creek, Cottonwood Creek! Oh! Ugh. Okay, go south. Go south. Go south. South. South! This way. So the plot thickens. Maybe whoever kidnapped those girls, or possibly murdered those girls, they're at that station. Maybe they're gonna try and kill us too. Or maybe they're running this big old experiment. Thought I heard something. Oh no! Do 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 do. I am going south. Okay, good. Where am I? Where am I? Go to Cottonwood Creek. Okay, I just have to cross here and then go a little bit that way. Whoop! Can I jump the rocks? Jump. Dump, dump, dump. Anything in here? Two, three, four. Why did they even have them locked? I mean, I guess it wouldn't make sense if it wasn't locked, but whatevs. Toilet paper. Jane Eyre in Terminal 7. Okay, you got yourself some Jane Austen there. Cool. Ooh, trees. I like trees. Trees are good. They make me happy. God, I keep feeling like I hear something, but I don't. It just... Y'all hear that? Oh, it's just me. It's just me, it's fine. Nobody's gonna come by me. I've got an axe. I have got an axe. I hope you know. I have an axe. I am not afraid to chop you in the face with my axe. Just gotta keep turning around looking behind me. Just gotta, is this the Greek? Cottonwoods. I think those are cottonwoods. Cottonwood. Wood of the cotton. I have found it! What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Cottonwood. Go to Cottonwood Creek. I am. Wait, that's towards the fire. Why are you sending me towards the fire, lady? If I just follow the creek? There'll be something at the end of the creek. I am at the creek. I am pressing my face into the creek. Nope. So I guess I'll just run along the creek until I find something. Hello? Hello? What's that? I'm here.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
No.
It must be around here somewhere.
Is this supposed to be a cash box?
Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
5678!
I was in a rush.
Really? Really, lady? Oh, there it is. 5678. Okay, so she came out here and she changed the code. 5678. Whoa! Whoops. Three blind rats, a new radio! Aha! We're being sneaky sneaky!
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio.
Yay!
I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
What is going on?
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
I'm going on an adventure!
That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
It's actually quite easy.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared.
This is all in my head.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
What? I'm having a mental breakdown. Shut your face.
Just losing my mind.
What?
Like Julia. And maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Yep.
Henry.
I'm
maybe
crazy.
There was something in the water, or our...
Something in the water?
Underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not... real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
It's got a point there, actually.
Okay.
The crazy people don't realize
sweetie,
they're crazy.
I'm real and this is happening. I'm as real as the
sweetie, don't call me sweetie. I have a wife.
Call me back. I'm on your side.
Okay. You're also in on this. I remember the conversation that I heard from earlier, okay?
Okay. I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
I remember the conversation that I heard earlier, okay? I remember that conversation. You were talking to someone about me not knowing something, or somebody not knowing something, or having no clue. Honey, I heard you.
Hey, I just thought of something not, not great.
What?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that...
Delilah? I told you to tell them!
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know. And I didn't.
God damn it, Delilah! You're gonna get us in so much trouble!
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
Ha! You're gonna get in trouble, I'm not.
I've filed a report. That's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Hey, I told you not to! I told you not to!
We really need to get to the bottom of this.
I told you not to! I told you not to hide! What the fuck was that?
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
Well, it...
What is that noise? Where am I going?
Or... It could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Oops.
How about you don't do that again?
How about you don't do that again? So to get there, I have to go a little bit south, and then I should hit the lake. Okay. A little bit this way. Gotta put that away so I can run! Run, run, run! I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna die! And y'all are gonna laugh at me. Though I did hear that this game has a lot of feels in it. A lot of feeling of the emotions. So I'm gonna go with the beautiful mind schizophrenia angle. Just straight up schizophrenia. Just all beautiful mindness. At least that's what I'm going with until I see evidence to the contrary. And I guess I'll see you all when we get closer to the fence. Okay, I am back at the fence. Let's see if we can chop it down with the axe, perhaps. Yeah! I'm pissed and I've got an axe! Oh. There's a bee.
Ow.
Bee! Ow! Jerk face. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from the August to October. University owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. Okay. Interesting. The music got a little bit more intense. How do I feel like if I turn around, somebody's gonna kill me? I don't like this!
Okay. I don't see anybody around.
And there's a monitoring tower.
Lucky for us.
Definitely a monitoring tower.
Serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
D?
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they can probably listen to whoever the hell they want. But nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Aha! I see. Let's keep going. They've got to have a station somewhere, and they're probably keeping those kids there. Or I'm crazy. I could probably be crazy. Soil grid?
No, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gridded off.
Interesting.
Who knows what else they're up to?
Beeping equipment.
There's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Monitoring tripod.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff.
Stuff looks
metal
expensive.
Legs, there are wires all over the place. I don't know.
And a big old fence.
Not really up on.
This is crazy. I'm crazy.
This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store.
food. I'm in their main tent.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
Food, a cot, stoves.
All of their stuff is here.
And they know
a hard case.
So see what you can find and get out.
Wave receiver? Wave receiver? What? What is this game right now?
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it, beep, but beep, what's beep. After?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
I'm assuming I need to go figure this out. Okay, not that way. Oh, oh. No. Whatever it is, it's on the other side of this fence, I think. Maybe? Oh wait, no. I just have to move. This way. Okay. I don't know what- Oh, it's inside the tent! Duh! Okay. Not that way. Clear away the mess! Black box. Okay. Henry and Delilah! Oh dear. Reliable, observant, charismatic, selfish, skewed perception of personal history. Okay.
Are you kidding me?
They are.
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
Guilt-ridden, susceptible to influence, unsure of self, reliable.
There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Susceptibility to manipulation?
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you
hear me? Susceptibility to never married, no kids.
Says you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this...
What's
go? I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us.
What?
We should just burn the place down.
That's insane!
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain?
And somebody dies because of it. Exactly!
We call it in?
We call it in?
They're probably controlling it!
Maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely definitely
not a good idea.
So fucking wound up.
Just don't panic.
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Yeah. Let's hope I don't get killed on the way back. That'd be bad. And then we play as Delilah, right? Oh dear. I hear. Oh wait, no, that's just that. I was like, wait a minute, I hear something. Will you stop it with the music, please? This is getting intense. I've got a feeling something really bad's gonna happen pretty soon. So I guess it's a good thing that we're, you know, just about the end of this video. My name is Miss Carla Tanager, and I am playing some of Firewatch. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Well, I guess they didn't want me to go back there. And I'll see you all in the next video. Uh-oh.
Henry?
Or not!
I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were.
I didn't do it.
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
I didn't do it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
I didn't do it!
Me.
What do we do?
Get the fuck out?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
I don't know!
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes!
Yes.
Good idea. Yes, please.
I will.
Thank you! Can I save at this point? No? I need to save! I need to get to a point where I can just save, please? Who is listening to us? Oh, they're talking like this now, are they? But anyway, that is going to be it for this video for real this time. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'll see you all in the next video.